killing his doppelgangers from the Third Reich. I mean, what else is coming?
There's a greater evil coming. Something even the Time Bureau is afraid of.
Is Dad gonna be okay?
Yeah, he's gonna be fine. This is what he does best, and nobody does it better. It's very dangerous.
And heroes don't always make it home.
I never forget that.
It's been 2 days since the world's little Supergirl be brutalized, and still not a word about her whereabouts or well-being.
She'll turn out.
I hope so.
Here, Hirsturu, architect of the renewal.
I submit to you. Pharrell is the light, but he was born of fire.
Worldkillers. The power. The pestilence. The purity.
Here comes Black Lightning. He's planning a march. March. He's gonna lead everybody to the promised land.
The guys we are going after are not just gangbangers, but dealers breaking the law. They are beyond the law. When we take down their lab, like declaring war, things could go south big time. If they do, don't worry about me. I want you to save yourself, run, live for another day.
This world needs to be cleansed, not just of sinners, but those who hold them. It is time to deliver the awakening.
Failure's not an option. Losing is not an option. We are going to win. And we are going to show these people that this earth belongs to us.
You've allowed sin to take root and fester like a weed. And worst of all, you have looked away.
Our children are dying in these streets and no one cares. No one is in control, not even the police.
Apathy is the greatest sin of all. From now on, it will be punished in kind. There will be no more mercy. There will only be justice.
There is something in you that sees what you're doing is wrong, that sees the pain you're causing and regrets it. You don't have to be my enemy. You want justice in the world, so do I, but we're not gonna find it by attacking each other.
And that's where you're wrong.